even though you think you've got a really good plan, always stay alert for opportunities because something different might happen.
You're going to have to roll with the flow and be able to adapt to it all.
Yeah, and also, you know, you not feel that we have to be stuck with something or feel loyal to a plan that we made that's not going to work anymore. You know, you've got a crisis, you've got to move.
When it comes to politicians, just remind them that they work for us, okay? That we pay their salary. So we never have to bow down, kowtow to any politician. We just have to remind them of what their job is and what they need to do.
In our society, it's very hard because we have this push that we need to make money, make more money. Everybody wants to be a millionaire, right? Or we think that we can be millionaires. But when you think about it, how many meals a day can a millionaire eat, right? He can still eat the same three meals a day. And there's nothing wrong with creating wealth. You know, we can have wealth, but we need to think of how that wealth can go to help people.
We've got to get out there and we've got to get to work and make sure that all of our public institutions, our private institutions, every single organization, that they will join us in this movement to get rid of racism, sexism, homophobia, bigotry against our labor unions, against our working people. But if all of us work together, we can actually make it happen.
I think it's wonderful and it's great that we have like 40,000 people protesting in Boston against the alt-right and the neo-Nazis. And we have all of these marches, like the Women's March and the other marches that have taken place. But we've got to march to the polls. We've got to march to the ballot box, because if people do not vote, then we really can't change the policies. And we know that many of the things that we fought for in the 60s and 70s and the 80s, you know, are not being rolled back. And the only way that we can stop this is by really electing progressive people to all of our different public offices at the local level and especially at the national level.